More people crossing the line together, hand in hand. Good job. Okay, maybe I embarrassed them. Hey, wait a minute, that's my wife you're holding hands with. Get over it. More people crossing the line. Great job. Great job. Mayor Muzzin crossing the line right now. Great job. Okay. Mayor, I believe you came in first. All these other people, I think, jumped in front of you. Alright, we got some more people crossing the line. Mrs. Muzzin. Alright, good job. Good job. Just had an opportunity to say hi to one of our firefighters here on Brighton. His name is Jake Spizak, and he crossed the line with his mother. Jake was in my Howell School's fire class number one, and his mom was helping out in the class as well, so they crossed the line together. That was great to see. We are not done yet. We've got more people coming. Great day for a race. 5K. Bad day for a parade. No floats, no bands. All right. Sometimes we pull hoses. Sometimes we pull trucks. Sometimes we lift tools. But right now we're pushing a stroller across the finish. Antoinette. All right. Very good. Nice job. 25 pounds of gear, 25 pound SCBA, and probably 25 pounds a kid. Let's go with give or take. So that's a great feat there. All right, keep your attention at the finish line. We've got more people crossing the line right now. Excellent job. Chief's dad's crossing the line right now. John Dresden, thanks for coming out. Appreciate it. Known John a long time. Back to the old days.
Why are you over there?
All right, folks, we are hard at work calculating all the different prizes for all the different classes, and Hometown Bikes has donated a bike that we are going to give away as well. So don't take off just yet. We've got lots more fun available. Fill your time. We've got pictures of fire trucks, the flag showing from our Tower 1, and that is a piece of the World Trade Center hanging over in front of the fire station close to the Grand River. So get some pictures with all of that.
Woo!
If you ever call Brighton Area Fire Authority, you might hear one of the beautiful voices of these two ladies getting ready to cross the line, Claudette Monroe and Jean Coyle. We also have a couple of firefighters getting ready to cross the line as well. Nice job, both of you. Jen Whitbuck and Kathleen Sanders crossing the line. Great job, Team Hunt. Nice job. More activity at the line, a group of three. Great job. Started together, finished together. Emily and I forgot you. Charlie is the dog that are crossing the line right now. And look, Charlie wants, no, he doesn't want a medal. And then a couple more crossing the line. Great job, all of you.
Thank you.
Emily belongs to firefighter Justin Siegel here, who's helping out in the background. And Charlie belongs to both of them. Or maybe they're in charge and they keep the Emily and Justin around. I think the dog is more in charge when I see it. A couple more getting ready to cross the line for us. Team effort, truly. They both cross the line together. Nice job. First, I'd like to remind everybody again that on the race book, we did find this heart-shaped pendant. You want, come on up and claim it. We found it on the course. You serious runners out there, the results are being printed up and they're going to be posted on our fire station right over here. Those of you who want to wait, we're going to have some awesome prizes coming up at the end. So please do that. Help yourself to the fire station. If you want to get some pictures, anything you need, we are here for you. And we have some more people rounding the corner here, getting ready to finish. Excellent. Way to stick together, all. For the day as the firefighters cross the line has been Nick. Nick, tell us what grade you're in.
Sixth.
All right, Nick's in sixth grade. He's been doing a great job on the bell, hasn't he? Let's hear it for Nick. All right, Nick, you're going to love sixth grade. Best 3 years of my life, sixth grade.
Thank you, everybody. We believe all of our walkers or runners are in. How about a big round of applause from Tom Percy, our MVP? Big round of applause for Dart and all of our volunteers, and make sure you have water. Dart is our savior on a lot of our bigger runs, so we're really appreciative that they're here.